What we have here is called Newton's amplifier. When dropped from a certain height, all of the momentum bounces off of the floor and gets transferred through the balls and almost entirely transfers to the upper ball. So the sum of all this momentum dropped from a small height when transferred to this top ball causes this ball to ricochet at a very large height.